Yo, boys, what's up? We're going to be playing some Orc of Legacies. And we're playing a Cult of the Damned. Cult of the Damned, baby! Oh, Halo is Dalaran again. I kinda need to take this control point. Yeah, I'm taking my sweet time on that one. Should have not. I know, I'm just being lazy, I guess. Known female. Yo, what's up, Woos? Yeah! You know, it's, how do you call it? Until disproven,
is complete. Summoning is complete.
We believe it's true.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. More gold is required.
There is like a fancy word for it.
Summoning is complete.
It's like there is a very likelihood theory, right? And until it's disproven, we believe it's true. So, it was told multiple times by many people and herself that ours is female, so we believe that, and we should believe that she's a female. We can swear for like an hour, no joke, angry languages. This Kurva is actually a word in Hungarian. Damn. Yeah, I didn't know about that. I thought it was like a Polish exclusive content. The Kurva it is.
Summoning is complete.
Yeah, this time I'm doing better. I would assume it's related to Nick not getting his 6-footman by Blue. So last time they had very good cooperation, him and Lardaron. But this time you can see that all my farms are actually still present. Which is very nice. I'm not gonna lie. Halo is very proactive. I feel like he destroyed already his farm. Very fast. Okay, what am I missing? 8 more and 1 more. Plectorium.
Summoning is complete.
Yeah, dude, okay. This time, by far I have way more gold. And lumber. Yeah, that's sick.
I cannot summon there.
Dude, yeah, look at this amount of cash. This is insanely good. Insanely good, man.
Research complete.
Mamma mia.
Summoning is complete.
I really like it.
Upgrade. Research complete.
Let's make a hyper dress. Let's get this. Some items, you know. Here and there. Yeah, what was Nick saying about 2-2 upgrades? I'm gonna get 4-4. Trash Scarlet, by the way. Easy clap. Last time, Lordaeron carried him and gave him those footies, but... you know, this time... he won't get that easily.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, well, one died. Satch. I guess I'm getting too greedy and trying to trespass these towers. Like, I should not do that. I'd actually pronounce... Piotres? Piotres. Isn't it Piotres? Petres? Is it Petre? What the fuck? How? What? My Russian brain cannot comprehend this pronunciation. What the fuck are you asking me? Of.
Research complete. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, so we got quite plenty of upgrades, didn't we? Lordaeron still didn't creep this. Oh my god, they actually didn't creep this. Okay, you know what? I have to deny them it. I have to deny them this control point.
Research complete.
I need to do is to not let them have this CD. Oh my god, they literally don't have Dalaran now, and Capital Palace.
Our forces are under attack.
Pepper laugh.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
This is hilarious. I love it. Because this have happened to me before. And I know how annoying it is. So basically, for Dalaran to get Capital Palace, and for Dalaran to get Dalaran, they need to take this control point. Dude, okay, I was MVP in this match by me simply opening the thing and not letting them get the revenge. Yeah, easy MVP. Like, they literally still don't have Capital Palace, like, the key things, like Capital Palace and Dalaran. Dalaran without Dalaran. Dude, this is so funny. Okay, but stop taking control points away from me like that, okay? Yoinking OCPs, Pepper Love.
Our forces are under attack.
Well, this might or might not be a fast game.
Our forces are
Dreadlord.
Under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Do we both have Lysil Aura? Wait, you can regenerate their HP? Oh, I didn't know about that! I didn't know you could regenerate. They look like mechanical units, so I thought they couldn't regenerate their HP. I mean, I couldn't. Oh. Damn, okay. Yeah, the more you know. You know from playing against Forsaken. God damn, you have had a lot of units, right?
Our forces are under attack. Our veterans' town is under attack.
You don't have stun, right? Nice.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, 4 control points.
Our town is under attack.
Hard life.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Rain of Fire is busted. Busted OP.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, this looks like a fast game. I guess we're gonna be moving from playing Cult to playing something else, you know? Very fast. Yeah, next one is Dark Green, actually.
Brethren's tower is under attack.
Four control points, man. Life is rough. I wish there would be still some farms. I could, you know, put my disease on. Like, this is my army, just so you understand, right? This is all I have.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
It's crazy. And I'm the only one who is sieging it, looks like. My raw power of heroes.
More gold is required. More gold is required. Our brethren's town is under attack. Brethren's town is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Brethren's town is under
our
attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Please don't, 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 please don't. Wait, hold on, but where is my
forces are under attack?
Where is my dude with TP though? But I literally passed a TP, right? Huh? Wait, what the fuck?
Our town is under attack.
Did he get sniped? Huh? What is my boy with TTP? My carrier boy. Stream sniped? Well, maybe, but
our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I I'm not entirely sure what to do right now, to be honest.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
What's the quest again? Your team controls Ranger Lord.
Town is under attack.
Oh, I see. Team controls Grizzly Hills. Okay. Book of Medivh has been taken from the pedestal.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, I'm literally playing with my heroes now, because... Bim bada boom.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh fuck. Please don't die. Are you fucking serious?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our hero has been killed. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, how the fuck that was not farmed, that spot? Kick W.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Well, items were indeed quite mediocre, so... I don't regret losing them too much, but losing hero kinda... Kinda sucks, you know?
Town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
How long does she plan to take fucking eye? Jesus Christ.
Required. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Town is under attack. Our town is under attack.
More gold is required. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Why there are cyclone cannons here? The fuck? Is Silence bad skill? It's not bad. But if you are playing hyper carry heroes like me, then you kind of want to get, you know, into hero aim. And so this is basically three units. I have problems with gold, so I need to max it out. This is a very good hero aim. I actually have like very strong heroes, this one and Sylvanas, right? So I feel like I can possess quite a punch. And then the hero without stats is very fragile. She will be 1000 HP. So me going a bit of stats, she's right now 1.3. That's my logic, that's why I usually go for the stats. It's not that the spell is bad, it's just stats are better sometimes. If you know for sure you're gonna have a lot of big fights, sure, you can go for it. Because, yeah, silence is a fighting spell, like big clash fighting spell.
More gold is required.
A bit late.
Our brethren's town is under attack. More gold is required.
How do you become forsaken? I feel like you have to betray, basically. You gotta betray, then you can become one.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Thank you.
brethren's town is under attack. Our 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 forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Okay.
Brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
This is mildly annoying.
Our town is under attack. Our town is under attack. forces are under attack.
Yeah, I can do that.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Town is under attack.
Okay, maybe I worded it a little bit with buying items.
More gold is required. Our brethren's town is under attack. An allied hero has been killed.
Oh man, I'm kind of lazy. Yeah, I know it's not too far away.
Our brethren's town is
under attack. Of a walk, but I just wanna get into the fight already.
Our brethren's town.
This game is pretty one-sided, so.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town
Summoning
is under attack.
Is complete.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our hero has been killed.
I thought he went in actually, so I'm like, no way I'm going there.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, I thought he went in, so I went to rescue him, but then I guess he did the same.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Research complete.
God damn it, man. Just need a few control points and we are victorious, but yeah, I don't know.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
This game lasts longer than it should have.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Ugh. What a boring shit. 5 CPs, man. This is as well, it's boring as fuck.
Somebody our brethren's is town complete. Is under attack. Our brethren's town 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 is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
To be honest,
brethren's town is under attack.
I mean, I have gold, I can just TP. Why am I making it more complicated for myself? Oh my god, I bought him TP! I bought Talin TP!
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Shit, man. Okay, will she get mad if I yoink both then?
Our brethren's town is under attack. An ally hero
bro. What the fuck is this? Are you fucking... What is wrong with his game? My bad. Today, so just like this game, it just fail TPs all the time. No, what's wrong with me, man? Like, shit, just so bad. Custom here. Oh, I got a new building. Yo, nice.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I know. Pretty noobish game, to be honest. By me, I played like shit. I mean, yeah, I'm support race, so there is not even much I can do, but... still, I played like shit.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
The TPs were very awkward. I mean, at least Stalin has now 2 TPs, so I bought her a TP, you know?
Our veteran's town is under attack. Our hero has been killed.
First time I see someone coming alone here.
Summoning is complete.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
What the fuck is? There you are.
Our forces are under attack.
Kek.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Inventory.
Our forces are under attack.
More gold is required.
That thing could revive heroes. Well, to be honest, any of these two, so yeah.
More gold.
GG. Yeah, weird game. I know. Take CP. Come on, anyone. Take. Take the CP. Like I was like 10th on kills. I'm actually 3rd with 4 control points most of the time. I was actually 3rd on kills. Okay, I take that. That wasn't too bad. GG's.